John. I'm pretty sure she could hear him from here.